It's often said that the Italian lifestyle is made up of values, celebration of all aspects of life, time with friends, food, and family. No less than Elton John, Sir Elton John, of all people, wrote, "I love the Italian way of life. I love the food, I love the people, I love the attitudes of Italians." Don't we know that's true? With that in mind, look around and see all the great friends and family who are here today. Everyone's come out to celebrate our heritage.
Starting with the Italian heritage and thinking about just the incredible contributions the Italian people have made to the world, really, from the fine arts to the sciences, Galileo, to the political theory. We are incredibly fortunate to have some amazing Italian contributions, Italian American contributions here on the local stage. And that has happened for generations and generations. And the fact that we can have this moment to reflect on that and be grateful as a community for all those Italian American contributions is really special. And it's particularly special that we get to recognize those who are here today for their outstanding contributions to this city. It's really an honor to have this moment to be able to welcome some of our outstanding citizens and honor their Italian-American heritage and importantly, their Lynn citizenship and contributions.